What is up, guys? It's Kokujimenta here, and as you can see, it's beta time. I have downloaded the my little seat here. It just feels a little off. Comfortability is priority. Sorry, I should have worked on this before I started. Anyway, guys, Halo Wars 2 beta was released today, and I am finally gonna get to play it with you guys. By the way, I dwarfed my camera down, and by the way, yes, I am doing face cams for these. So, if you're new to this channel, for those of you who already don't know the rule that we always have here, I'm doing more videos of this. This is just the first one. If you want to see more gameplay of it, feel free. I'm going to try and upload one video of this a day. Those of you on the channel, I know I said, I was not going to be uploading, but because of this, I've changed my mind. And yes, this means MOTI will be on hold until the beta is over. From now on, every day, I'm at least getting one video until the beta is over of this gameplay, if it will let me, anyway. And I'm going to try to record multiple videos, so even long after the beta, I can keep giving you guys videos. So this is pretty awesome, this is pretty cool, and let me just get into reading this if you guys haven't read it already. Thank you for your participating in this beta. Thank you for helping us create and test and improve Halo Wars 2. This build is a snapshot of our work in progress. Okay, snapshot from Halo, the meaning of Sniper. Progress and prone to normal game development issues. You will see glitches, pitches, and even crashes. Some Xbox Live features may not work correctly. Since this software is pre-release code, we cannot provide customer support in the traditional sense. However, feedback as you play in the game will help us improve and enhance the final product. Your contributions are an invaluable part to our success. Visit HaloWaypoint.com to discuss the beta and provide feedback. Online interactions are not yet rated. And I do have one thing to say, 343, if you ever happen to watch this video. Thank you so much for the opportunity to have Halo Wars 2. You have no idea what this means to me as a gamer. Like, it was just as much as it means to me for you continuing the gameplay. I loved Halo 4. I love Halo 5. Halo Wars 2. I loved Halo Wars above all of the other games. Halo Wars was my number one favorite. And there's a Halo Wars 2. God, I want to cry now. This better be as good as the first Halo Wars. Because if it's anywhere so different, then yeah, I'll be upset. But this is just freaking amazing. I mean, really, freaking amazing. Oh, I'm loving this already. Holy shit. I like the realistic look. This is the menu, guys. This is what you see, like, in the X. What's this do? Oh, okay. No profile. Did you want to see? I haven't chosen profile yet, so I'm just gonna. So you just get to view these units that we've had before, but the terrain looks like a little ocean water, but this is just cool. This looks like, I would be seeing a, action figurines on the ground. That's kind of cool how they did it, but Spartan looks nice. Hey, realistic. You know, they showed Spartans in the trailer, but then why are the Warthog people Marines? That's the question I have. And, oh, you can even see their face! That's all the little details I can see in this little area. I mean, I'm just looking at all these details this game works, because I am definitely judging this game by the bare bone. By the way, there's one thing I do want to mention. If I don't see St. Louis in this, I will be expecting it in Halo 6. I still don't think what they did with Halo 5 was justifiable, making it Spartan only, despite it being what it was. They still need to put St. Louis in there for a lot of reasons. And I'm never letting that go, and I hope Z43 knows that the Elites, just like Halo Wars here, has a place in my heart, so does the dang Elites. Well, I think this is all I'm going to get out of this, and I just admire this logo, though. Well, let's like move on. Downloading Team Center, like it has been downloaded, the game will now restart. Okay, was not expecting that. That's fine. Oh, here we are. Okay, we're back. We can skip this bullshittery now. We've already read it. We can maybe skip this. Skip. I have a lot. I remember when they had the skipping abilities. Now they don't. I miss that capability in games. By the way, if you guys are playing Halo Wars 2 as well, comment below as I upload these videos what your favorite part in these videos are, and if you have been playing, what you admire of it.
Welcome to Halo Wars 2. My name is Captain James Cutter.
Let's
it's important to keep an eye on the battlefield so you can react and plan your strategies accordingly. You can move your view around the map using the left stick.
Okay, basics.
The right stick rotates the view. Now I'll show you how to select your units. Units need to be selected before you can issue orders. Units can be selected by moving the cursor over them and pressing the A button. Holding the A button paints a selection area over a group of units.
That's good.
Alternatively, tapping the right bumper will select all units on screen. Another way of managing your units is by assigning them to control groups on the D-pad. Once units are selected, the X button is used to issue orders, such as moving, attacking enemies, garrisoning structures, and capturing tactical points on the map. If you wish to take your units out of a garrison, press A to select the garrison and eject them via the radial menu.
Okay. Let's see what's new in resources and buildings.
It's important that your base is receiving a steady flow of supplies and power so you can build the army you want. Supplies and power can be gathered on the battlefield from crates or by capturing and holding Forerunner power nodes. You can build additional buildings at your base to produce infantry units, vehicle units,
air units, Hornet. That's the first thing I noticed.
Or special units. You'll always start with a base, but as you move around the map, you'll find more empty slots to build additional bases. Your base isn't your only support on the battlefield. View and unlock your commander powers in the command tree. You can access the command tree by holding the view button at any point during the game. Any abilities you unlock will be accessible through the commander powers menu by pressing a left trigger. One of the most useful commander powers is the ability to heal units. If your units are low on health, target them and use the healing commander power to heal all units within the area of effect. In Halo Wars 2, upgrading your base will advance your tech level. Higher tech levels will allow you to purchase more advanced units, upgrades, and buildings. Upgrade a base by selecting the central building and choosing the base upgrade option at the top of the radial menu. If you have multiple bases, your tech level is determined by your most upgraded base. Additionally, each building type has its own global upgrades and unit-specific upgrades. The combat in Halo Wars 2 uses a rock-paper-scissors approach. Infantry is defeated by vehicles, vehicles by air, air by infantry. Some units are counter units. They can be used against specific units.
Okay.
It breaks the rock, paper, scissors rule. Good luck, soldier. I'll see you on the battle.
Alright, so here's the first look at the menu. It was too better, that's all I got. That's the only playlist, eh? No first mission campaign. So the question that we were wanting to ask, because me and Sanitary were wanting to do this together, and we were gonna see if we could have, you know, two people together. And I forgot that my mic is on. So, placement matches left. And I don't know what that means, but that might mean there's a limit to how many matches can be done at a time. So I'm assuming that all these other ones that are locked are going to be like players. So I'm just gonna start out as Captain Cutter. And I am muting myself. Because I don't want to be heard. 1 of 6. Okay. Red team, blue team. I like how they divide by that. Ricochet. Looks like 10% of the teams fight to catch it in points. Teams fight to capture to me. Teams fight to capture domination. Holding reduces enemies' ticket count. So this isn't standard fights. We'll find out. I love the music. I might do a video of just sitting here in the lobby recording the music as it loops once and then post that on YouTube as well. It's just amazing. Hey, Mosh117, what's he gonna do? Well, it definitely sounds like they're gonna have more than one thing, probably different people. Okay. Alright, so here we- ooh, trolls. Let's get supply pack. Let's go with my usual standard strategy. Armory. I like how you start with units now, so people try rushing.
Supply pad constructed.
So are those are the supply.
Supply pad constructed.
Okay. Reactor. The generator now can be upgraded to advanced generator. What's the point of it?
Armory constructed.
I'm going.
Generator constructed.
Going to have you. I like how they do this where you can see the outer stuff. This is cool, guys. I'm gonna watch these guys. I'm not fully aware of.
Enemy has captured domination point D.
I don't know the point of this. Okay. So generators are the thing that we need. Generate that. Okay, where's I see. Down below there. I need 100, I got 86.
Fire base constructed.
So I guess you gotta control. those in order to win. I'm gonna go ahead and check that out.
Barracks constructed. The enemy has captured domination point A.
Actually, I'm gonna go to E. Screw that, I'm gonna go to E. I need us to get the lead. So, is there enemies here? Defend that section. Alright, let's get some barracks going. I like this idea. Having my barracks placed on the outside. Skirts. I need more energy than that, so wait until that's done. I like how you start with turret placement.
The enemy has captured domination point B. We've captured domination point.
Let's move along. Let's not let him have C. Rolling out. I'm expecting an engagement. How do I snap? Ah, there we go. That's how you. To base. Perfect. So okay. You and you defend. You guys. Let's go check. Let's check this stuff up. Do they have power abilities, like grenades and stuff like they did in the past one? Attack the closest one. We'll need to work on that a little bit with the warthogs. The warthogs are glitched.
Researched.
Yeah, they don't have one.
Enemy has captured domination point C.
Let's see what these guys can do. I haven't figured out how to spawn standard. I haven't figured out how to spawn standard infantry yet. Hold on, I need to figure out how to do that or I'm screwed. Fortified. That's the armory. Ranged hero. That's a Spartan, okay. So I can spawn Spartan. Barracks. Hellbringers. Where is just. I have no idea what I'm doing, guys. Yeah. Yeah, I need something big. I don't even know how to spawn shit in. I feel like I'm being an idiot. Oh, here we go. That's what I needed. Let's get a shit ton of these guys going. Okay, now I know what I need to do. I can, but I need to get another generator going. Can you supply plant upgrade any further? That one can. Let's upgrade that
generator constructed. Supply pad upgrade complete.
Okay, so the mini base can just construct from tree. Okay, so you can do it straight from your base. Okay. Let's get grenade throw going.
Reactor upgrade complete.
What do these guys do? Very fast moving decapture detect.
Hold on a little longer. We're nearly there.
Okay, so they got active camo going. You advance with us.
Local units.
They don't have all units on.
Local units.
We can't speed up, can you?
Grenades research. Local units.
Alright, so I have the Y ability installed. So I like how they did this. I have Spartan unit. Can I spawn more?
Yes, sir.
No. Limited to one. Let's upgrade hijack. If they haven't sent any vehicles, he'll be my guy. Go ahead and join the units.
Local units.
Okay. I don't plan to let these guys win anytime soon. And so this guy I'm playing with obviously doesn't know what he's doing, so yeah, I think we, Sanitary, if you're watching this, I think we can do this together, so
upgrade complete.
I need someone who knows what he's doing, too. If I would have known about this stuff already, I would have been ahead, but, like, at least this far. I'm still learning everything, and I plan to learn a lot through this game. I'm playing a lot with this stuff, getting actual...
We're losing domination point E to the enemy.
Okay, let's go ahead and advance.
Local units. On the move. We've lost domination point E to the enemy.
I want to see some
rally point set.
That's me.
Oh, that was epic. Okay, so I know what I'm doing now. Alright, so I'm not gonna let them get any further. I need a vehicle pad. Time to upgrade Fortress. And get more units going. I'm at max. Let's not let them get any further.
Five by five. Another one fights the dust. Local units. Local units. Capture domination point E.
I have enough. Why can't I grab you?
Do I need to upgrade?
Yeah, I only started to figure things out. Let's go ahead and get into another match. Oh, how much does it cost to pre-order? I totally am going to do so. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of money. Are you in this game? You may. Okay, yeah. I guess I'll go drop some money in my bank account. Good. So, modes. They only have Dominion, eh? They don't have player on player combat. Apparently, you can only do like 9 matches at a time, apparently. So, that's interesting. Well, at a day. Before the server shut down, I guess. Well, since I'm the only one here, might as well get going. Not gonna wait around for any more matches. Because it went down a number. I'm gonna stick Captain Cutter. The only thing I don't like about Captain Cutter's look is he doesn't look original. He doesn't look like what he did in Halo Wars. You know what I'm saying? Orbital drops, which I like that one. Base expansion, invulnerability. I don't know if you guys can hear him or not. I'm not gonna turn my mic because I'm not good enough to. What is he doing? Can I mute him? Why does this fucking sound like he's masturbating? Okay, dude, okay. Well, if you guys can by some chance hear that, okay. So this is the same map as before, so there's only one map and one game type. Okay. Yes, yes, I can hear you, and I don't want to talk, thank you. Nothing, I'm learning this, so I'll probably not be talking. See. At least he's not. Apparently, I'm ahead of him this time.
Generator constructed. enemy has captured domination point A. Generator constructed.
Domination point C. Well, that's good. And my team already said they forgot domination.
Barracks constructed.
Hey, watch it!
Upgrade complete.
You guys pursue, the rest of you remain behind. Alright. Let's get my Spartan unit on the ground. Barracks. Let's get those generators upgrading. 450. Okay.
Domination point B.
Well, that's where we happen to go. Okay. So let's get down over here. Right, we need to upgrade advanced generator. What about you? I don't want to go for you either. I need to get my supply pads upgraded when I can. Why not the energy? It's taking a minute.
Reactor upgrade complete. Supply pad upgrade complete.
Excellent. Well, then get to C. We're gonna win this thing.
Let's get going.
All right. Don't have enough to upgrade units just quite yet. Let me throw 580. Is about done. There we go. Upgraded.
Flypad upgrade back. Complete.
Spartan Jerome here.
Spartan Jerome, get down to
reactor
E.
Upgrade complete.
See how powerfully.
Getting going.
We've captured domination point B.
Just warming her up.
Wait, since there's nobody there, you guys go to capture point D. And then I'm gonna advance towards the enemy base. The quick thinker gets things done faster. Ooh, perfect choice.
The enemy has captured domination point D.
Excellent.
Grenade throw.
Let's see. Can I upgrade you guys any further? No, let's upgrade the base as soon as I have 450 energy.
We've captured Domination Point C.
How do you... Oh, okay, that's how.
That's from the scar! And I was so pretty! Don't leave any standing! Hey, watch it!
We've captured Domination Point E.
Good job, Spartan.
Keep your targets and take them down!
Get yourself down over to D, eh?
Making my way.
Okay.
All units. Rally point set.
Get some rally more point set going. Get that base upgraded. Let's get that domination base going. Back to my base.
Jerome, under fire from ground troops. Yes, sir.
That's gonna scar. So pretty. Come on.
Let's show them what we can do.
Okay. Oh my god, I keep forgetting how to access.
Rally point set. All units. Commander power ready.
How do I do it again?
Yes, sir.
Up. I gotta figure out how to get one. Base upgraded.
You can count on me, sir. I'm under assault from enemy infantry.
All units.
Okay.
Rally point set. Rally point
oh my god, I keep trying to remember how to...
Point D to the enemy.
No. It's not holding that. Okay.
Upgrade complete.
Raj.
We've lost Domination Point D to the enemy. Commander power ready.
Wait, wait. Let's get an air pad going. Garage and an air pad.
enemy has captured domination point D. Garage constructed. All units.
Okay, that's how. That's what I needed to know. If there's any from the previous.
Going to lose. We need to turn it around.
Air pad. Alright. We have a vehicle pad going on here. Scorpion, what's it require?
Air pad constructed.
Why is it locked? Send a Warthog barrage their way. Air going as well.
We're losing domination point A to the enemy. Domination point A to the enemy.
Wilco. Got it. Read and understood. Roger. You got it. Ready.
I like how they put the Falcon in there. Look at that thing. Look how glorious that is.
We're losing domination point B to the enemy.
Pushing on the enemy.
The enemy has captured domination point A.
Let's get some Hornets going. Something that can dominate them along the road. A couple Hornets, a couple Warthogs, and we'll send these guys in and see what they can do. See what they can fuck up against infantry.
Enemy has captured domination point B.
On point. Oh, Zach, so if you guys will break anything.
Roger.
Can I not? I guess I cannot see the spark.
Commander power ready.
Oop.
We're losing domination point E to the enemy. We're losing domination point C to the enemy.
Got one Warthog left and no words. And then we're gonna shine things up here.
Domination point C to the enemy.
Let's advance on to A like we did before.
All units.
On my way.
Enemy has captured domination point C.
Could be a problem.
Roger. domination point E to the enemy.
Let's go. We need infantry in there as well. Those air units gonna chew us up if we don't. Did it! First freaking victory! Hey, if you can still hear me, good teamwork. Can you not hear me? Do what? Your sketchball art. I guess I'm playing with the guy. Wait for that to update. Maybe. From that, no, it's not alphabetical order. I'm not sure how to. I could have sworn this is where it would pop up, and it's not showing up at all. Oh well. Let's do this again. I wonder if they let you unlock these other characters by some chance. Check marks mean. That's something that's definitely got me curious. Hey, got a mic? Oh, okay. I mean, very quiet though. Better. It's kind of cutting in and out, but oh well. Well, this is my first, or like my third match into this, so. Ooh, lucky. Oh. Well, so far for me, my win ratio is 75%, because I lost the first one, won the others so far. Ooh, cool. Generator and generator. Okay. Going to D. I'm doing early advancement this time. Pump back at base. Let's get armory going. And get ourselves some infantry built. Oh yeah, by the way, I am recording this for YouTube, so... I mean, they can't hear you. I don't think they can hear you, but...
Generator constructed.
Yeah, originally I was gonna be doing this with my friend, but he had to get off. So... So, what are these little foreigner things do? Because I haven't messed with them yet.
The enemy has captured domination point A.
Yeah, those things. The one that you got your unit next to right now. Oh, and then like the reactors from Halo Wars 1, the first one.
Armory constructed. We've captured domination point D.
On to B.
Let's go. Somebody's kindly left some resources for us.
All right, cool. For now, I'll work on as the offense.
Upgrade complete.
Need to upgrade my supply panels. And get my generators upgraded so I can start upgrading. Back to my infantry.
The enemy has captured domination point C. Supply pad upgrade complete. Supply pad upgrade complete. Reactor upgrade complete.
Oh geez, how did they get units so fast? Start learning some of these drops that I can do. Let's go back to base. I'm gonna have to build a larger force. Let's get this base getting upgraded. I'm gonna stay with energy, so I'm gonna focus on upgrading the generator. almost ready for upgrade. The enemy has captured
domination point B.
I'm gonna try and get some early vehicles, so I'm gonna focus on upgrading at the moment. The only thing I don't like about Dominion rushes you. I kinda like how they implemented the gang type from Halo 4 and Halo Wars 2 though. Kinda fits better.
Upgrade complete.
I'm surprised though they don't have standard fights yet. If there are, is there even gonna be that? I was hoping there was gonna be like just standard fights and stuff. Excellent. Okay, let's get a garage going and an air pad going. I'm gonna diversify my units up. Let's see what my all. Well, I'll use T-Pod, but I can't get that yet.
Domination point D to the enemy.
Huh. So how do I use raid? Because that I got done. I don't know how to use that stuff yet.
We've lost domination point D to the enemy.
It's not showing up though. That's why I'm confused. I got my. Alright, this time I'm gonna go basis of Wolverines. Too many Wolverines. That'll work. And then we're gonna go. I'm just gonna go Hornets this time. Maybe that will work. Let's get the remaining infantry.
The enemy has captured domination point D.
I'm gonna stay diversified in my units so that way anything they get back at me.
Wolverines,
yeah? Show me
the target. Hornet reporting, over.
Going, and then I'm about ready for assaulting. Alright, are you going to sea?
Hornet ready.
All units.
Alright, I'm gonna head to A.
Moving, our allies' base is under attack. Commander power ready.
Watch it!
I'm gonna go ahead and help you instead.
No problemo.
Our allied base is under attack. All units.
Alright, I'm uploading my Spartan to Spartan laser, and I'm going to get Spartan on the field.
All units. The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings. Our allied base is under attack.
I just need to get.
Our allies are attacking the enemy base. All units.
I'm coming to join you.
Face the cake.
all units.
Where do you need me?
You're taking out one of their buildings. Over.
Okay.
Hornet,
rally point set.
Yeah, I'm heading out there now. I think we can. After this, I'm heading for E.
Commander power ready.
Hornet en route.
Roger.
You know, despite these O-rings supposed to be anti-air only, they're definitely perfect cover for my Marines as they take out the unit. I literally have them like in the front, and some of my Marines are just dominating all their Marines. Because they can't get to the Marines if the Wolverines are in the front. They tried attacking from behind, so... Alright, time to get Marines going here. Let's see if we can't get us. Ain't no Rocky Point or Warhogs. Our Warhogs are finally joining me. Out of here. If we capture one more, that would be good. Oh, we didn't make it. Damn it, we were so close. They ran out of units apparently too, because they couldn't send anything after us. Yeah. Alright, well, good game. I'm just curious real quick, guys. I want to see... this one's 59. Okay. I'm gonna want the Ultimate Edition though, so that's a lot of money. But Halo Wars is just something I love, so I'm not throwing it behind if there's some sort of special character. Ooh, you can even get a rank in the playlist. That's new. I like playing as Captain Cutter, guys. I don't know about you, but it's fun. I muted myself this time. Too bad Sanitary couldn't be here with me. He was gonna join us in this. This guy Colin, I was gonna have him, on the other side of the thing for you guys to watch, but sadly, he wasn't here today. I gotta say though, this is pretty fun, interesting, and entertaining. I'm gonna keep playing a little bit longer because I want this first one to be a very good introductory to everything I got for Halo Wars 2. And yeah, I know this stuff's gonna get a little repetitive, but I am gonna record every match that I play of this. I think tomorrow when I get, when as soon as I get off work, because I don't need to go to get to sleep soon. So, since I'm like at an hour, I'll make this my last match. But, after this one, I'm probably gonna hop off for the time being. And, get some sleep, of course. And then tomorrow, I'm going to be recording some gameplay as me as the Covenant, see if I can get, see what similarities there are between the two. So far, though, as far as this game goes, guys, I'm loving this. It's bringing back a lot of memories. I was still hoping, like I mentioned while I was playing, also to that guy, that I wish that the games they gave us weren't just Dominion. But I really like how they took it from Halo 4 and put it in Halo Wars 2. Very good fit. That's pretty cool. I hope they have things like Free For All, you know, like Halo classic game types just put into Halo Wars. And one thing that I'm really looking forward to, because this was something I mentioned a lot when Halo Wars first came out, especially because of that mission in Arcadia, where you're basically defending, and then the mission after, where you defend your base. I want to see a game type similar to that, like you're holding your own against your enemy. Like, it could be Forerunner's Covenant, other humans, whatever, you know what I'm saying? And it's basically Firefight, but for Halo Wars. But since, call it Survival, because that would, calling it Firefight would be boo. But
I think you guys pretty much get the idea.
I wonder if you can win if you destroy the enemy bases. You know what? I'm not even going to go for the points today. I'm gonna go and attack their bases. I want to see what I can do. What happens if I destroy enemy bases. Maybe if the match would start. Ah, there we go.
Our allies are in trouble.
Actually,
the enemy has destroyed one of our buildings. Supply pad constructed.
Things and see how to
generator constructed.
See how to utilize these. We go capture a bunch of energy points.
Generator constructed.
Let's go get some more. I like how they talk to you. That's nice. All these details that they put into this. The Halo Wars 2 beta is amazing, guys. I shit you not. Capture as many of those energy points as I can.
Oh shit, it's just me. Oh no!
Supply pad upgrade complete. Supply pad upgrade complete.
Okay, well since it's just me during this match, it's time to stress what I know. Okay, you can have that.
Reactor upgrade complete. Reactor upgrade complete. All units.
Yeah, there's not much I'm gonna be able to do in this match. Let's just get a shit ton of Marines! And I no longer have any units. Lovely. They could literally just trample on me if they wanted. Oh, I hate it when people quit, you know what I mean?
Enemy has captured Domination Point B.
I'm gonna work on getting my stuff better. So far I'm getting tons of supplies. Now that I understand how to get energy and stuff faster, things will definitely look out differently. Might as well go ahead and capture E. It's gonna be hard because this is 2v1. This ain't fair. This ain't fair. Don't really have units to spare either.
The enemy has captured Domination Point A.
You know what? Just come back, units. It doesn't matter anymore. This is a lost hope because there's just me. Unless I upgrade so fast and become so powerful, so many units, there's no way. I heard them talking, but I couldn't quite hear what they were saying. base is upgrading now. I need garage. I need to get my soul scorpion tanks because things are gonna be a bitch. I cannot believe this is the reality, though.
Upgrade complete.
Let's see what I can do with these units.
The enemy has captured domination point C. Garage constructed.
I hope these Marines are enough.
Upgrade complete.
So much.
Air level one researched.
My Marines are ready to serve.
How they have to go straight up and attack. Canister shell.
I got shells older than some of these kids.
We've captured domination point A. Canister shell researched. Close to losing to the enemy. Pick it up.
Two scorpions. I want at least 3 scorpions under my control before I move out.
Our base is under attack.
I'm not even really gonna bother to try because this is how quick I'm gonna go down and stuff. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna lose this one.
We captured Domination Point C. All units.
I've never seen. Well, we're about to see what happens when you lose a base.
Scorpion, ready
the enemy has destroyed
back.
One of our buildings.
I hear you. Engine running.
Our base is under attack.
Let's get a mini base going just in case. I don't know if you like need the base in order to win or whatnot.
Our base is under attack.
Scorpion, rolling out.
Domination Point B.
Let's do this, troops. Eyes on me, Marines. Sound off, Marines. You're choking the bad guys.
Our base is under attack.
Oh, that's how you do that. I figured I'd be dead by now, to be honest. Can I spawn? Yeah, I can spawn Marines from here. So let's just do a supply pad and do generator when we get the chance to.
Captured Domination Point D.
Well, he was busy attacking me. I was busy capturing the bases. If I win a 2-1, I swear to God, I'm gonna ask myself, how?
Generator constructed.
All it took for me was a supply pad. Or did the other guy quit as well?
Supply pad constructed. Commander power ready.
Vulture ready.
Upgrade complete.
I really don't care about that.
Point A to the enemy.
I wonder if they can even recover at this point. They spent so much time attacking the base. So, raid is supposed to be in a... How do I call upon raid?
Domination point E. We're losing domination point B to the enemy.
Just in case.
We've got enemy forces in play. Over. We're losing domination point D to the enemy. Domination point Z to the enemy. The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Oh, I'm still gonna totally win this.
Roger that, sir. Launching Phoenix missile. Enemy has captured domination point C.
Right now, I'm so totally winning. Nah, you're fine. Let's get to A.
Copy that. Moving. All units. Our base is under attack. Enemy has captured Domination Point C. Yes, sir. Ready to make tracks. Is it bad that feels so good?
Enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Come on, old girl. Don't let me down now.
Almost won. Look at that. That's funny. He's too busy attacking me that he didn't even. Or they were too busy attacking me that I didn't even realize I was taking the capture points. It's amazing what you can do in Dominion when people don't pay attention. Still. Points capture. That one guy quit. Dude, that's not too bad. Point stolen, 5. That is not too bad. Well, guys, are you listening to that soundtrack? Shit. Sounds pretty damn cool. Wish to beta. Have fun. Roster limit 2, of course. Apparently there's only 6 placement matches left for today. Whatever that means. So I've completed 4 matches. There was something about 5 and you got rec packs on Halo 5. So I'm gonna go something about getting like 1 per match to up to 5. So I'm gonna go check Halo 5, see if I have it. Earned anything so far. That's the theory. Or you get 5 of them when you complete 5 matches. But anyway, I'm going to be playing this every day from now on. So I definitely need to be getting off now and getting some sleep and all that because, guys, holy shit, was this awesome. And I promise you, next time we'll have Sanitary Rap in here with us and he'll be on the side next to us. He'll be all like, sup. And stuff like that. So, that's cool. Well done, 343. Well done. I am not displeased. Like I was between Halo 5 and Halo 4. So far, Halo 5, I am not, and this is only the beta. I've noticed a few glitches and stuff, such as the Warhogs don't point in the right directions and stuff, but those are minor things that can be fixed. But well done, 343. I'm expecting other power characters as they've shown, like, different things. Let's see, do they have different controls? No, they don't. But, yeah, the different things that you guys have and all that. So, this is actually pretty interesting. So, well done, 343. Alright, guys, well, if you stuck with me, don't forget to hit the subscribe button that's not on the video, but, you know, me. Down below in the video with the description and all that. Don't forget to hit that stuff and all that. If you want to see more gameplay, I'll be doing more at a time. I'm going to see if they're going to change the game types too, because so far, just domination, which is pretty much Dominion from Halo 4. I mean, it's just Halo Wars. I mean, after all, that's what, fuck, I forgot what that game type in Halo 5 was. It was also Dominion, which is a pretty cool game type that they got. I actually admired that, but they needed to make Invasion capable of it. And, you know, doing all that cool stuff. And I'm pretty sure there's a way to reinvent invasion using the game type. That's basically Dominion in Halo 5. I can't remember the game type right now. It's left my head. But anyway, I did say I was going to try and do that. And my God, I'm going to find a way to where when they capture the base, it sets off a timer where the walls defending the base close. So that way the players can just keep moving forwards and stuff like that. I got a lot of things going on in my mind that I've got to do for Halo 5, that I'm going to be doing for Halo 5. So, stay tuned for that. Oh, and I've got some maps that I'm going to be showing you guys. One, my clan map. That if any of you played Gears of War Judgment and played the map Rig, it's one of my favorite maps. I remade that in Halo 5 too. You guys will definitely be seeing stuff of that too, so it'd be so cool.
But I really want to keep playing this, but I really got time.
It's like 3 in the morning right now. I really need to take time to get some things done and all that. I wonder if these placement matches left, what that means is how many times I can play a day. I don't know. Or if they actually have a limit and that's all you can play. Well, if that's the case, I'll be playing games up to that point. But do not expect 2-hour-long videos when I'm doing these. Well, it might be at least an hour, 30 minutes to an hour, but you know, guys, this is by far the best thing D43 has done in a long time. I'm in awe. I can't stop talking about it. It's just awesome. I don't see anything, like, opposed to a few bugs that I'd wanted to change in this so far. Maybe make it a little easier, like giving out tip pointer things, especially even for the beta itself. I mean, they show the tutorial video, but it's like all at once, and it's just like, I'd rather it like tell me what to do as I play, opposed to, you know, because I'm just one of those people. But yeah, pretty awesome. Alright, guys, well, I'm cutting it here before it gets any longer in the video. Remember, subscribe if you haven't, if you want to see more gameplay of this coming soon. Anyway, this is Koga Jimente, signing out.